Good morning, MHS. I'm Jackie.
And I'm Sarah. Today is Friday, June 5th, day 3.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention all freshmen. Due to the high demand and interest in the MAB Student Action Board, all students who complete an application for this program will have opportunity to have an interview for the membership. Applications are once again available in the guidance office and are due on Wednesday, June 10th. This is still a competitive process, so please do your best to complete your application on time. Please speak with Mr. Perillo, guidance counselor, if you have any questions.
Thursday, June 11th, there will be a meeting for girls swimming.
Like Patronies, the MHS cheerleaders are hosting a fundraiser at Patronies on Tuesday from 3 to 8 p.m. Just mention MHS cheerleading and a portion of your purchase will be donated to the team.
MHS cheerleading tryouts are on Wednesday, June 10th at 2:15. Contact Ms. Fogarty, Ms. Troy, or one of the captains if you have any questions.
Pleasant Auto School will be holding an accelerated driver's ed class. Classes go from Tuesday, June 23rd to Monday, June 29th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m.
The Stand Up to Cancer Club is selling raffle tickets at lunch for the chance to win Red Sox tickets, one for $10 and two for $15.
Today's lunch is barbecue chicken over rice.
The freshman class government is now selling Melrose-themed earbuds. Pick up your pair from us for $7 or two for $12. These are available for purchase at various lunch times.
Have you paid your class dues yet? If you have, you are automatically entered into the gift card raffle. Every week, two winners will receive gift cards to places like Chipotle, Dunkin's, and more. Get your class dues to room 119 if you haven't yet. This week's winners of Freshman Dues Raffle are Evanand Akambi and Caitlin Kenny. Please stop down and pick up your gift cards from Mr. Cochran in room 119.
There will be a meeting on Tuesday, June 9th at 2:15 in Mr. Chelli's room for any girl interested in playing volleyball next year. Trivia. Trivia will return next week. Tune in for a special prize.
For everyone here in the studio, I'm Sarah Denning.
And I'm Jackie Pereira.
You have a good day, MHS.